if pth term of an AP is A and qth term is B, see, that is why here I have written pth term, that is tp, is equal to A, and qth term, that is tq, is equal to B. Now, if you consider the first term A and common difference D, then tp, that is A plus p minus 1 into D, is equal to A, and tq, that is A plus q minus 1 into D, is equal to B. This is first equation, this is second equation. Now, from these two, you find the value of D. Then from 1, you put the value of D and get the value of capital A. Now, we have to show that P plus Qth term is this. This one is P plus Qth term. Not P plus Qth term, sum of P plus Qth term. So, the formula sum, that is equal to N by 2, sum of P plus Q terms. So, N is P plus Q. So, n by 2 into 2a plus n minus 1 into d. Now, put the value of a and d. And see the calculation I have done. The proof has come.